If you wish to master the Tao, one has only to make a habit out of flowing from a place of centered spontaneity. Well, that's easier said than done, isn't it? How are we going to do that? Well, the first step is to spend an hour every morning in formal and seated meditation, and to spend an hour every evening in formal seated meditation. Now, if you decide to chant a quarter of the Tao Te Ching before every meditation session, that would be even better.